Now, Master Lu Bu, I leave you in charge.
Zhang Liao, when I return, let us share a drink together.
Good luck, Master Guan Yu.
They're gone. Are you ready? This land is yours. Yours for the taking, my lord. We shall fight all the way to the end.
Now, to seize the land for Master Lu Bu.
Let's go. I will seize everything on the battlefield and make it my own.
It is my duty to lead everyone to victory.
Liu Bei is simply lucky, always being in the right place at the right time. Only you, Master Lu Bu, are worthy of ruling Shu Province.
I simply need to do what we did at Puyang. This will be over shortly.
Master Lu Bu.
What do you think you're doing, Ling Qi?
Father, I'm going to battle with you. I will do what I can to help you make this land your own.
Forget it.
No, I insist.
Zhang Liao, I'm entrusting you to look after Ling Qi during the battle.
Understood.
Give it my all, so that we may bring victory to our forces.
Just don't slow us down.
Thank you.
now, we must march on Xiaopi Castle. First, Cao Bao shall open the gates for us as part of his defection. I would like Master Zhongliao and Lady Ling Qi to feign an attack from the west. Meanwhile, Master Lu Bu and I will head for Cao Bao. We have few men, meaning we will be surrounded if we make one wrong move. Therefore, we must use a diversion to approach Cao Bao. We do not know when Liu Bei's main unit will return. As such, we must take the castle as quickly as possible.
By my hand. If we take this land, my father will once again have a place to call his own. I must do my best in this battle.
Ah, a most splendid display of might and prowess.
Now, let us go to Xiaopi Castle together.
Cao Bao, what are you doing together with Lu Bu? By the way, are you planning to betray Master Liu Bei?
Ah! You've been found out! Master Lu Bu, I'll take care of the case. You please deal with that man. Go! We will defend Xiaopi even if it costs us our lives.
I will not be beaten.
I must speak to Master John Kay at once. Please open the gates.
Ah, Master Cao Bao. You wish to speak to Master John Kay about the war? Very well. We shall let you in.
Oh, it's Lu Bu's army! Lu Bu's army is here!
My lord! Lord Lu Bu has successfully infiltrated the castle!
Diversion has helped my my father considerably. This is our chance to enter the castle ourselves. Continue to prove what my father has taught me.
Amazing! You sure know how to fight.
Disturb its peace.
Not the beast.
No longer. We have no choice but to let Lu Bu have this land.
We have won the battle and secured this castle for my father. Everybody, rejoice in our victory!